difference, two women, fine women, very rich women. They didn't have a child. And they had to start searching. They searched and searched. And finally, someone took them to a place where they would get a child. When they got there, the man said to them, if you must have a child as a woman, you will first go mad before you have a child. One of the women said, no, I can't go mad. For war. Why? Because of a baby? Because of a child? Oh no. Eh, damn, oh no. I can't do that. The second mommy, please, sir, anything it will take to have a child, I want to have. But I want a girl that will take care of me. Sir, please help me. Anyway, the man said, you will go mad. I will go mad. But at least I will leave something behind. I will leave a generation behind. Let me go mad, oh, I want a child. And the Baba said, if that be it, I will work on it. Yunko, I can't go mad now. I can't. That madness in the street. Oh dear. So Baba said, if that is the case, carry your damn and go. The one that is ready to march you. So after a while, Baba said, you that you are ready to march, go. You will have a child. And she left. After some months, she started. She got pregnant. After years, 2-3 years, she had children, like 2-3. Then the friend, Oloibo friend, came back. You haven't gone mad. You still fine. You even looking prettier. And she said, I've been waiting for the madness to come. First born, second born, third born. Madness has not come. Said, we have to go back to the Abilis. Please take me back. So both of them went back. Bom, bom, Baba. You said that I will go mad if I want to have a child. My friend said she can't go, but now she wants a child, but she can be lucky. Baba said that you have been mad. You don't know that you have been mad. He said, ah, have never been mad. So I say you have been mad. Said, how? Said, was there any time in the middle of the night somebody woke you up? Said, no. But when the child cried, did the child tell you to wake up? Said, no. Didn't you wake up by yourself? Yes, I woke up. Is that not madness? On your own, the child is just crying, je, not asking you for your breast milk. You carry, take, is that not madness? He said, yes, sir. He said, when you were pregnant for your daughter, you for no reason, he said, I was feeling bitter, is that not madness? He said, that's madness, you have gone mad. And the other one said, oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know that was the madness you're talking about. I said, oh, my dear, it's too late. You cannot be mad again. Where you see somebody beating your child as a mother, you, in your life, if you try to touch Billy K again, I will deal with you. I'm telling you, I will deal with you. You touch my child, I will deal with you. Is that not madness? Inter-house sports day, you will go there in the sun, they will dry up parents, so you are come around for your children, your mother gets set without giving you present, except plastic. Is that not madness? But we are getting the madness today. Amen.